This is Ravi Ray Rana, and you're listening to Radio Freaky Raat. Let's hear some tunes. OMG, Ajay Gale. Bhaiyo, Bhaijan, I would like to shake your hand. I have been keeping an eye on you. You are doing really good work.
So you're the guy on the radio?
Yeah, that's me. The voice of Radio Freaky Raat, Ravi Ray Rana. Look, you fight with your brawn, but I fight with my words. And you know the old saying, the pen is mightier than the sword. I mean, after all, I'm like a Rush Limbaugh, but with soul and a conscience. Besides, the more people I turn away from Bhagan, the less people you have to fight.
I can't argue with that.
Still, there's only so much I can do from here. I spread the truth, and I take the liars down a peg, but someone needs to get their hands dirty. And come on, look at me and Chhotu. I mean, Chhotu's dirty, but it's not like we can mess people up. The only guns we use are water guns. And come on, man, that's why I have this radio show. You have the broad shoulders and biceps to take down evil. You've been tearing down propaganda posters, which is great, but Bhagan's propaganda machine is kicking it up a notch in response. His men are setting up temporary propaganda centers, and those places are churning out the bullshit 24/7, yaar.
So what do we do?
You see all this hardware? I built it myself, man. I mean, you think Chhotu helps? Come on, look at the guy. He's got body and mind dyslexia. The dude is practically worthless. I use this stuff to monitor Royal Army radio channels, and I've managed to locate one of these centers.
And you want me to put it out of commission?
Hearts and minds, Ajay. Hearts and minds. We can't have Bhagan contaminating the population with all his bullshit.
And this will stop the propaganda?
No way, not even close, but don't worry. I'll track down the new propaganda centers whenever they appear, and then I'll relay the details to you. Meanwhile, you should go do what you do best. Go fuck up those members, man. Take out that first center. Oh, shit, I gotta go back. Hey, thank you so much for coming. Hey, Chhotu, make him some chai. Bhaiyo, chai banao, bhai. Sorry, this is not a first-class hotel, but we do what we can. Are you hot? Should we turn on the AC? Chhotu, AC ko lagao, bhai. Sorry, it's really hot in here. It's like a hot box, man. It feels like Guantanamo Bay up in here. So great meeting you, man. Hey, we are back. You are tuned into Radio Freaky Raat with Ravi Ray Rana. We've had some questions from our loyal listeners. This is coming from...
protect them.
How many do you think they are?
Thank you.
leaving now!
Understood!
Fire! Fire!
I hear you've been busy destroying Pagan's propaganda, Ajay. Trust me, there's a lot more where that crap came from. But it's a good start.
Another propaganda center. I'm sending you the coordinates now. Head over there and take it out with extreme prejudice.
Man, I've always wanted to say that. Take it out with extreme prejudice. That's like some serious Black Ops shit, man. Extreme prejudice. Okay, sorry, I'm just getting off topic. I'll let you get back to doing what you do best. This is Rabbi Ray Rana signing off. Okay, why am I talking like I'm on the radio? I mean, I am on the radio, but I'm not on the air. Fuck it. I'm gonna go. Sorry, Ajay. Please don't think I'm a loser. Cause I'm not.
probably just...
What the?
The enemy is here! You can't kill me!